Hi, this is Gladys, and for today we will talk about the fundamental of taxation. Nature of the power of taxation. It is inherent as sovereignty. The power of taxation exists independent of any legislation. Taxation is the life of the blood government. It is the legislative in character, but in the exercise of that power is assigned to the law-making body. Taxation is a term for when taxation authority, usually a government, levies or imposes a financial obligation on its citizen or residents. Purpose of taxation. Taxation, imposition of compulsory levies on individuals or entities by government. Taxes are levied in almost every country of the world. Primarily, to raise revenue for government expenditures, although they serve other purposes as well. The purpose of taxation is to raise revenue from all possible sources to support government expenditures and service and promote the general being and protection for its citizens. Taxes safeguard newly opened industry, entrepreneuring and new industry and other enterprises. Taxes also shield domestic producers by levying a much higher custom duties on imported goods. These are some people who work in the government. Taxes finance the common good. Taxes fund public services. Everybody contributes. Canons of taxation, which simply means that characteristic or qualities which a good tax system should possess. In fact, canons of taxation are related to administrative part of a tax. Adam Smith first devised the principle of canons of taxation in 1776. Administrative feasibility means that tax law, rules, or regulation must be capable of being administered and complied with. Administrative feasibility means that tax law should be capable of convenient, just, and effective administration. Taxes pay for public service. The public service have their cost. Everybody pay for them through taxes. Pay taxes according to that what you earn. The tax law should be capable of convenient and effective administration, clear and plain to the taxpayer, capable of uniform enforcement, and convenient as to the time. Taxes are easy to figure out. They are contributions everybody makes to finance services and goods everybody uses. Tax basis. Under U.S. federal tax law, the tax basis of an assessed it general it cost basis. Determining such a cost may require allocation which multiple assessed are acquired together. Tax basis may be reduced by allowance for disfrictions. Such reduced base is figured to as the adjusted tax basis. Is based on reciprocal duties of protection and support between the government and its people. Government receives taxes from the people, which is used to perform functions of government and other benefits. Objection of taxation. The primary goal of a national tax system is to generate revenues to pay the expenditures of government at all levels. In addition to producing revenue, tax policy may be used to promote economic stability. Status of taxation literally means place of taxation. The basic rule is that the state where the subject to be taxed has a status may rightfully levy and collect the tax. And the status is necessarily in the states which has jurisdiction or which exercise dominion over the subject in a question. In law, the status of property is where the property is treated as being located for legal purposes. The status of real estate is where is it located. The status of chattel is where it currently located. Thus, The status or place of taxation is critical in determining whether or not a state has the power of tax, especially with respect to non-resident or foreign individuals or corporations that are taxed only in the Philippine sources income. Limitation of taxation. A common limitation of taxation is power of requirement that all citizens be treated alike. The requirements is specific in the U.S. Constitution. A similar provisions in other constitution is that all citizens are equal and that not privilege can be granted in tax matters. Limitation of the taxation power. Inherent limitations. Limitation on public purposes or purpose. Elimination of theoretical jurisdiction. Non-delegation and legislative power taxation. Example are these government agencies. Double taxation is a tax principle referring to income taxes paid twice on the same source of income. It can occur when income is taxed at both the corporate level and personal level. Double taxation also occurs in international trade or investment when the same income is taxed in two different countries. Tax avoidance is the use of legal method to reduce the amount of income tax that an individual or business owes. Tax avoidance is the legal usage of tax regime in single territory to one's own advantage to reduce the amount of tax that is payable by means that are within the law. A tax shelter is one type of tax avoidance, and the tax havens are jurisdictions that facilitate reduced taxes. Taxpayers use tax evasion techniques in order to avoid their tax burden in part or in full. This is done through illegal means, and it's a result of taxpayer employing unfair trading practices. Tax avoidance lower your tax bill by structuring your transactions so that you reap the largest tax benefits. Tax avoidance is completely legal and extremely wise.